Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And today I am doing a pack and play with ZYE. Brendan, ZYE, how you doing?
I'm doing good, Jam. How are you?
I'm doing great. This is, I believe, the first pack and play for both of us, but we are also going to be doing it a second time on his channel. The link to that video will be down in the description. So once you're done watching the first matchup between the two of us, make sure you go and watch the second one. It is going to be completely different. New packs, new teams, and a new game of Overdrive. What we're going to be doing is we've both put in all 59 overalls on our team. As you can see, I've got at quarterback Tommy Stevens. Try to take me out too bad. We still got Tommy Stevens. And then we got, you know, some budget beasts, Jason Huntley, the Quez Watkins, some OG budget beasts right there. Take a look at the defense, the special teams if you want. We've both got complete 59 overall teams. We're going to be going into the store, opening up 10 pro packs and one all Madden pack, and putting whoever we get onto our team, and then going head to head in one game of Overdrive to see who wins. You ready to go?
I am ready to go.
All right, so let's head over to the store and get these packs going. All right, so let's hop into my first pack, and we are opening at the same time. So yeah, we'll see. Let us know if you get anything good. You get any elites or go. First pack. I just got 80 Cam Jordan on the first pack. Let's go.
I did not. I get a 77 play overall. Now my second pro pack.
What's great?
They were golds. Let's see what I get.
What's great?
An 80 overall Eric Flowers.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
That's a good one. Hefty power. Let's go.
Update. Pack. I got
Miles Boykin, one of my Ravens. Let's go.
I just got trolled by the update team. But I did get an 81 speed receiver, so I'd say that's pretty solid.
Get any elites this third pack? I got quite a few golds that are base players, which isn't usually what I get. Pro pack 4.
80 speed halfback? Okay.
An 80 gold Dawson Knox.
Oh, he's tight end, right?
He is a gold team of the week player.
Mm.
My pack lock is not showing here, guys. This is not going well for me at all.
Let's go. 80 linebacker.
A 77 overall fullback. I got a fullback out of this. What? That's not what you're supposed to get out of these?
You know what's undervalued right now are program players. Because that's like really important if you can get a leg up in power pulling like a ton of program players. Yeah, that is big. 70. Oh my god. 77 punt returner.
I pulled two Baltimore guys in the same pack, and one of them was a fullback. Patrick Ricard and Matthew Judon are my two players.
I did just pull a Kamara, though, so that's
close. That's good for your run game.
I'm on my
sixth pack. I got an 83 overall Brandon Brooks program player.
That's not.
Program elite.
That's not.
Let's go.
I got another punt returner.
It's not too good.
Another 77, 40 power this time.
Now, this next pack, I got nothing. I'm not getting that much pack luck today here, people. This ain't going well.
You just pulled an 83. What do you mean?
No, like, now I'm just getting golds, and now I get a Justin Tucker.
82.
That's nice.
82 Von Miller. Let's
My
go. And a kicker.
Pro pack. Let's click these and not open it all at once. No shakes. I'm not getting any shakes. That's not good.
What pro pack number are you on right now?
10.
Okay. I'm a little bit behind.
Not doing. I can't.
I just got a shake.
I only have
81 center.
I only got like three. I got like three elites. So that's it.
I don't even
Ouch.
Know how many I got. I've lost track. But I just got an 81 center.
But
50
I did get
power.
A few 79s.
Okay. I'm on my 9th right now. So let me catch up to you.
Everything's going to come down to my all Madden
Another
pack.
Elite.
I mean, I guess my last pack
Clowney.
Has a Malik Hooker. Yeah. 79 safety. Oh no.
Where was
78. Andrew Norwell.
Where were these elites in Pro Pack in the freaking bundle battles? I could have used these back then. All right, last
yes.
Pro Pack. You ready to go with your All Madden pack?
Yes, I'm just looking at what I got in my last pack.
Okay.
It's not the best, but
I got a kick returner.
I can make.
It's a lot of players.
I can make do with that.
It's a lot of players, and I feel like I got a lot of program players. Alright, I am jumping into the All Madden pack. Let me know when you're ready to go and we'll open at the same time.
I am ready to go with my last pack, and it's an All Madden pack.
Alright. I've spotted my two shakes. I'm gonna open everything except for the shakes.
Let me see. Okay, let me open them one by one.
Three shakes.
74 kicker.
I just got three shakes.
I have two. That's good. Two shakes. Do I have the third one?
Yo! It didn't shake, but I just got an 85 kick returner. Devin Duvernay. I'm pretty sure he has a lot of speed. It's only 85. Yeah. That's not that good.
I got
oh my god.
I didn't shake either. I got a James Bradbury out of one of my
Holy crap. Shaking. 85. I just pulled two 85s and I didn't realize it because in between them is Jordan Love.
Oh no.
I just pulled Jordan Love. And on either side of Jordan Love, 85 Devin Duvernay and 85 Jake Matthews. And those aren't the shakes.
Yeah, my one shake that wasn't a shake was the Bradbury, like the 80 overall corner. At least I got some defensive help. Now let's see my guaranteed elites.
See what you got.
81 overall Anthony Firster, team of the week. That's nice. And a 82 offensive tackle Lane Johnson.
That's not that good. I mean, I just got an offensive lineman and a kick returner, which doesn't help all that much. Oh my god, 83 Davante Adams. Let's go. And an 84 safety. These packs were clutch. 83 receiver, 84 safety, 85 kick returner, 85 offensive tackle. What a pack. What a pack.
It wasn't so good. I got a couple special team, two kickers in the same pack.
Who is your best pull out of all the packs?
Probably my 83 offensive guard, which is not good at all. 83
guard? Mine would have
I didn't get that good pack luck.
Mine would have been probably the Devin Duvernay, 85 kick returner.
Yeah, that does seem like a good pack.
All right.
No.
So, we're going to go put in our teams now, and we will be back when we have our team set. So I have you can't see it, but a 76 overall team, 946 power, so only two overall higher, 46 more power, but I have a lot of elite players, a lot of really good ones. Obviously, got Davante Adams, got 85 Jake Matthews, 81 Matt Paradis, and then at quarterback, we've got Minshew Mania, and then Kamara and Fournette in the backfield, and then over on defense is where it's kind of crazy with how many elites I got. I got 81 Chris Harris Jr., 84 Jonathan Abram, 82 and 80 overall Miller and Watt at linebacker, and then both of my DNs are 80 overall Clowney and Cam Jordan. And then on special teams, which doesn't matter because we're playing overdrive, but for power, it's important, I get 60 power Devin Duvernay, which is really good, and then the same Jalen Shard, but he's a punt returner for me, with 40 power. So I get a little bit more power. But I think the biggest thing is the fact that I did get a quarterback and I have like an 85 offensive lineman, an 83 receiver, and then the defense, just having those elites there is kind of insane. That's our teams. We're going to hop into an overdrive game and we will be right back when we're in it. All right, so here we go. As you see, there isn't even a boost from power, but I do have...
It's not too much. It's not that much better,
but it's only 46. It's only 46.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Let's get this thing going.
Vrabel for coaching plays.
I also don't even know what my captain bonus is. I want to say it's like run plays or something. Oh my god, this is so weird playing with slow players. Four run plays.
I almost had a touchdown already. Oh, okay.
Everybody is so slow. This is crazy.
Anthony Firster with the first down, which is nice. Okay. Effect power tape. Are we actually gonna get something with this?
Oh my gosh. Gardner Minshew scramble? Scramble touchdown?
This ain't going well for me.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Second and goal.
I can tell.
Oh no.
You're at 34 touchdown points.
Knox. Ooh, that's nice.
Anthony.
I need to roll out with Tommy Stevens. Which is going to throw across the field for a touchdown.
Oh no.
Firstburn dropped the ball.
Oh. You threw a tutter, but he dropped it?
Yes, like across the field. Wait, first down and more. Firster? Nope. Hang out for 13 yards.
I tried to throw it. I tried to throw it as across the line of scrimmage, but it didn't work. Okay. Oh, shoot. It's fourth and goal. It's fourth and goal.
Let's go.
Touchdown.
He redeemed himself.
Too easy. How many points you got? It's not eight. This is not out of... And, yo, if you can get your captain bonus, that's going to be massive, because I already got mine. That's probably, like, the main reason I'm ahead right
yards.
Now.
With the 70 to Amir Abdul, I don't know if I'm going to get mine.
What do you have to do?
Nope, I'm going to... I need to get one rush of 30 yards, which is not good
you
at
can.
All.
Just rip it off. I just got sacked. I got sacked because I'm just looking at the offensive lineman trying to see if I can run instead of looking for somebody
I'm
to pass to.
Up a bit. What catching up I can do? Touchdown,
no.
Kevin Bourne.
I'm playing so
let's
bad.
Go.
I'm losing. How am I losing?
Oh, let's go.
How
I can
am I losing
win
right
this.
Now? No, 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 no. Devontae,
this.
Touchdown. Let's go. Let's go, Devontae,
almost
touchdown.
Almost threw an interception. Okay. I'm going to do just something stupid here and throw for a Hail Mary at the 50-yard line.
At the
50? Bills.
Well, I'm running it
yes.
from the 50, and I'm getting blocks. I've got a touchdown.
Almost. Oh, almost.
160-point touchdown right there? I'm running away with it. I'm running away with it right now.
Let's get an easy knocks. First down, more. Is he going to run it in? He's being chased by everyone, and no, he does not. Looks like I'm going to lose this game here, though. Unless I come up with the Minnesota Miracle.
You got to get that 30-yard run. If you can get, like, a 30-plus-yard touchdown run, that'll give you a ton of points. And I might be in trouble.
Right.
Oh no.
Yeah, let's see if that
I gotta keep building this lead. That's what you gotta go for right now.
Yeah.
If you can get that right now, you have a chance.
My fullback ran it for like 10 yards.
Hurry.
10 yards. Okay. One more play.
I have one last play. Can I get in the end zone? With Alvin Kamara. He's running backwards. I just lost yardage.
But we dropped the ball in the end zone. Get more.
Bro, your receivers are dropping it so much.
Yeah,
I think
Bourne.
I got the win.
I think you did get the win, but not by
that's
much,
fine.
Actually. I did take the lead for a bit.
I went cold in the middle. I went cold, and I let you take the lead.
I passed for 134 yards, ran for 16 yards only. It was a close game, though, I will say. But then Devontae Adams, nice.
You scored more points than me.
My first down was more points. Defense scored... My defense scored points.
Oh, it's saying points from those. You got more points from first downs and defense. Dang. You got 72 points from defense. I got zero. But you had, like, no rushing yards. I had, like, no passing yards. We both had four tutters.
I think my fullback did better than my halfback, actually. Tommy Stevens had about 121. I mean, I'll play with the Broncos quarterback, so you can't really expect much there. I did do good with him, I guess.
From your quarterback. I got 272 from Gardner Minshew. 145 from Devontae. And how much did Kamara get? 457 from Kamara. Well, that's GG's. As I said earlier in the video, we are going to be doing this a second time. Pretty much the exact same thing, but all new packs, all new teams, and an all new game of Overdrive. To see who wins a second round, that is going to be on Zy Brendan's channel. Link in the description. Make sure you go and check it out. But Zy, GG's, and thank you for coming on the channel.
It was good to be here. Thanks, I'll see you guys later.
Yep, make sure you go watch that second video. But that is going to be it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe as always, and I'll see you next time.